Anybody there? That's all I needed. Now what am I supposed to do? A dream? Am I still dreaming? Oh, stay with me, won't you? I don't understand what's happening to me, and I'm a little frightened. You look strange. I can't see you clearly. No. Wait. I can't see anything clearly. Wonderful. Now I'm talking to animals. Not a good sign. Not at all. Pussycat. Hey, Puss. What's the matter with my eyes? I can see with my eyes closed. But that's impossible. Pussycat! Hey! I can't get through here, but you can. Will you help me? I'm sure things will go back to normal when I reach the surface. No more colored sounds and no more talking to cats who can understand what I'm saying. goodness. That noise was blinding. I mean, it was loud. How strange. If there are trains, that means I can't be far from the surface. Come on, let's find this exit once and for all. Pussycat. Hey, pussycat. Hey, pussycat. Hey, puss. Hey. Pussycat. Hey, pussycat. Hey, hey. Hey, puss. Hey. Hey, puss. Hey. Hey, pussycat. Pussycat. Hey, puss. Hey! Pussycat. Hey! Hey, pussycat. Hey, puss. Well, I'm in better shape than I thought. It seems the construction work is almost finished here. Maybe there's an exit nearby. This is the place, I think. My father thought bringing me down here would be educational. He's so obsessed with his old stones. It would never have occurred to him to bring Mother flowers. No wonder she left him. Left us? left me. I told him it was his fault. He was shocked, then angry. And I got angry too and left him with his beloved rocks. I ran off towards the sunlight. Then something collapsed inside me. Everything collapsed all around me and I fell. And then you found me. I wish I hadn't said those hurtful things. I just want to say sorry. Where is he? I hope he's all right. You're a good listener, you know. Nobody ever listens to me. Where are you going? Come back! Let's wait together! Oh, please don't leave me! Where are you going? Please, don't leave me alone. Oh, great. Not exactly the direction I was hoping for. Thank you.